And that's where we end right now. Santa is getting ready to kick back and relax by the fireplace, but that's just a couple days away before he can do that. Welcome to the Tipsy Elf Bar here on the 11th drinking day of Christmas. And hopefully you are getting to that point where you can just relax by the fire, or at least sit back and put your feet up, because you only got a couple more days if you're not ready for the big day. But here at the Tipsy Elf Bar, Santa has a message that said, you know, sometimes you just need a simple drink. Something that you can just get out quickly and just catch your breath at the end of the day and relax. So what we're bringing you today is a little favorite of Santa's. We've talked about it. Santa's a Bailey's man. So that's really what you can do. You can just have that on the rocks. But we're going to see what else we could do along the way in case you just wanted to up the game a little bit. But anything, that you have something to drink, we'll start with our Baileys. We're all ready to get relaxed a little bit. Now you can just have that plain. There's a pin. I'll give a shout out to Baileys. A lot of different flavored Baileys these days that you can get, which are great. One of my favorites. At this time, I call Deck the Halls. It's really my kickback and relax drink, and a lot of you know that drink. I put in a little amaretto and a little butterscotch schnapps. And it is a very smooth drink that you can have this time of year, any time of year, because it's been a pretty hectic year, that's for sure. And as we come to this time of Christmas, you need something simple and easy that you can just kick back and relax, like Santa's going to be doing. But once again, he's not ready to do that. But to send you out on this 11th day of drinking day of Christmas, I got some few fun facts for you. That's right. In case you didn't know, in 1915, the first Hallmark Christmas card was sold. So they've been doing that business for a long time, and a lot of you have been supporting them along the way. The first Christmas stamp was in 1962. Now, I'm going to go back in time a little bit. Santa said this was a big one. The biggest Christmas present ever given. The biggest one. He had to haul out some extra reindeer for that one. And that would be the Christmas gift given by France to the United States on Christmas Day. The Statue of Liberty. That's right, the biggest Christmas present ever given, the heaviest. And then some of you might wonder where Rudolph came from. Well, Rudolph was started by Montgomery Ward's. They created the character to help sell some coloring books. And then a popular song that some of you know, Rockin' Around the Christmas Tree, Brenda Lee. You know how old she was? She was only 13 years old. And then finally, just one last piece of trivia here, because this dates some of you. The top-selling toy in 1980, if you were around. What would be that one? It would be the Rubik's Cube. That's right. And it only cost $1.99 at that time. And actually, now it's about $10. Anyway, just helping us ease into the Christmas day here, or 11th drinking day of Christmas, just settling down here, making it nice and slow and easy. Little kick back, relax, or deck the halls, as I call it this time of year. Have yourself a Bailey's bottle, put it on ice, sit down, put your feet up, whether you're by the fire or not. Hopefully all the presents are wrapped, all the food is bought. But just remember, relax, enjoy the season, and turn on the Christmas music.
Dolls that will talk and will go for a walk is the hope of Janice and Jen. And Mom and Dad can hardly wait for school to start again.